always talk about the plastic bottles with the single serve na the drinks, but what we don't realize is a lot of us, we still use those gigantic plastic bottles at home, so it's really good to stay away from plastic. But the filter that we've had for the longest time does not have hot and cold. So the hot and cold culture is new to me, and it amazes me so much because we have a lot of ice made, and then what happens is when we have guests, we run out of cold water, right? Or if we need hot water, we have to put it in the kettle. So to have this, and they were explaining it also earlier to me, that the temperatures are adjustable. So with just a turn of the knob, you can adjust. We can adjust the hot and then the cold. Can adjust the temperatures. It goes up to 98 degrees. So that's just below boiling. So it's very ideal for coffee, for instant drinks like hot chocolate, tea, because it will dissolve it right away. Even for milk, para sa mga bata, for infants, yung mga formula, it's very good because it's so